We're turning now to the latest headlines around the world. At least 20 people are dead in Somalia after a gunman attacked an upscale hotel in the capital of Mogadishu. Police say large explosions rocked the Hyatt Hotel, followed by a gun battle. That hotel is popular with lawmakers and government officials and is situated at the main security checkpoint for the airport, which is protected by troops from the African Union.